So we're in Lahore, Pakistan, for international study visit for active citizens. We've got people from Jordan, Pakistan, UK, Sri Lanka, Kenya, come together to explore and share their experience of active citizens.
The reason for international study visit is to gather young people from different countries so they can live together and they can share their experiences and they can learn from each other's cultures.
And I joined this active citizen program in order to make a difference in my community, and I want to learn as much as possible.
Right now you guys are in a village called Jajakla. In this village we have a largest number of enrollment for the project of British Council. Education is very much important for Pakistan because we are going through the low literacy rate and low literacy rate for the women especially. We have so many children outside the schools.
What I'm going to take home is the passion that these children have for education and how I took my education for granted in the UK. There were a million opportunities that were offered to me that I didn't make the most of and that I should have. When I come here and I see how hard these children are having to fight to get a very, very basic education, it's humbling. You get goosebumps now just thinking about it.
Today we got the opportunity to visit some young, strong ladies from Pakistan who are now engaging in their own businesses and social enterprises. They had to face a lot of challenges from their families, from their relatives and from their society.
We arrived at one of the beautiful mosques in Pakistan. It's called Badshahi Masjid. It's probably one of the largest ones in South Asia. It's absolutely amazing. We went inside historic pieces of the Prophet Muhammad. We were given demonstration of how to pray.
We're currently in the church. It's amazing to see how similar it is to the churches in England. We've also visited another few places of worship for the Sikhs and place of worship for the Muslims, and they're both very enlightening.
I hope these young people have learned a lot from Pakistan and they will take these learnings back to their countries and they will see what can be done in their countries as well, similar to what we are doing in Pakistan for education and to engage young people into the communities.